What you're watching is video that's floated out in the public domain showing the Democrat convention just yesterday that took place in Minneapolis, showing a Somali candidate for Ward 10 challenging a Pakistani origin lady, and the convention, the delegates convention that turned into this debacle. I'm pretty sure the next we'll see beheadings, stabbings, and full-blown jihadi-style tribal wars transpiring on Minnesota soil. Congratulations, Democrats. Here's your cultural, multicultural utopia. That's what it looks like. Now let's hear how it sounds.